Good evening to all viewers on this episode of the Tennis Capo channel. We'll discuss the confrontations between player and the Monte Carlo Championship, the final match preview, tennis predictions, along with match timing of the broadcasting channel. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, Tennis Capo, and like to the video. Dear viewers on the tennis, and instead to tennis predictions at precisely 11 a.m. GMT on Saturday on the 13 April, we have a semi-final, and we have a final match in the Monte Carlo Tennis Championship for men, and will feature Kasparov, ranked 10th globally, against the faces Stefanos Tsitsipas, age 25. Here are the channel broadcasting this exciting match between tennis. Tsitsipas faces Kasparov in the Monte Carlo final Masters Tennis Championship 2024. Eurosport 1, 2 Canal Plus Sport, Poland, Spain, Latin America, Spain 2, Caribbean, Spain 2, USA, TV Sport Canada, Zico Sport, BN Sport 7, and BN Sport French, China CCTV. Thank you for watching to the channel, and thank you for watching to the video, tennis preview. Tsitsipas faces Kasparov to ATP Monte Carlo to the final, and write to the comment who will win match, Stefanos Tsitsipas or Kasparov. Write to the comment.